Today I went to the Jurupa Mountains Discovery Center, so I decided to vlog it for you guys. Hey, what's up y'all? My name is Tali. Welcome back to another video. Today is Sunday, March 10th. So I have to go to a museum for extra credit for one of my classes, and what better thing to do than vlog the whole thing. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.
It's the right lane to take exit 48 onto Valley.
We have arrived to the Discovery Center. Oh my gosh, look at this. Focus. Okay, I just got here. I am going to a museum by myself. I'm nervous, but I think it's gonna be better because when you're alone, you get shit done. There are four displays that I have to look for and research. I have to find the mode of preservation, the matrix they're found in, the environment they're found in, and they once lived in. So I'm gonna go inside now. I'll see you guys in a bit.
From all our parents stuck inside our veins, traded you for Vicodin. Just do.
Okay, I wonder what happens if I turn the switch on or off. I'm kind of scared. Should I do it? No, I'm scared. Okay, nothing happens.
Valentown, this parking lot.
These are acorn trees. Okay, so we're almost done. I just need to find fish fossils, and I can't find them anywhere. Okay, I don't even know if I can be out here, but I'm just looking at the plants because I love plants, and they're probably selling them, but wow. When you don't have anyone to come with you to the museum, so you have to use the timer. Much better. Okay guys, so now we're gonna go check out the gift store, and my professor told us to check out the big yellow wall, but I can't see it anywhere. I think it's this one right here behind me actually. And she wants us to see what it's made of. I don't freaking know what is this. I think it's like aluminum. I'm not so sure. What do you guys think? But let's go to the gift store. Hey!
About 200 pounds.
This feels super hard. This is a California king snake. It's hiding, sleeping. Green iguana. Let's see this little fella. Hey. Hi. Whoa, it's humongous. This is a bearded dragon. Hi, Elvis. His name is Elvis. This is Priscilla. She's also a bearded dragon. And she's from Australia. She's an omnivore. So, roaches, crickets. Where's Sebastian? She or he does not have a name. So we're gonna name her, we're gonna name him Tim. Hi, Tim. Freaking scary. This is baby. This is a toad box turtle. Pretty much all the snakes are sleeping right now. There's Kyra. Oh my gosh.
All I see after the body. Okay.
Madagascar.
It's on a journey to discover what it's like to be.
So I'm gonna take the time to tell you guys that it's always great to go to places by yourself. You don't necessarily need to wait for someone to go with you. If you feel like going somewhere and nobody else wants to go with you, just go and go enjoy life, go enjoy the quietness and the peacefulness. It's always great for your self-care and for yourself. Okay guys, so I just finished with the museum research, whatever. It took me, how long did it take me? So I got here like at 12. It took me exactly 2 hours and 30 minutes. So I'm proud of myself. A lot of people were staring because I was like writing stuff down, and it took me like forever to look at only one section. I would really recommend coming to this museum if you're in Riverside. It is called the Jurupa Mountains Discovery Center. There's a lot of like fossils. Oh, it's hot in here. No wonder I'm like huffing and puffing. Let me turn on the car and the air. Open Monday through Friday at 8 a.m. till 2 p.m. and then Sundays. No, wait, it's closed on Monday, and it's open Saturday, Sunday from 12 p.m. till 5 p.m. Oh, and we saw turtles as well. I think I showed you some clips on there. I saw turtles, snakes, different insects and animals. I saw roaches, tarantulas. It was really interesting. And what made it better was that I came alone and I didn't have anyone like telling me like, hurry up. I just took my time. I took like my own pictures, which was better than someone taking my pictures, because when I take my own pictures, I feel like, yeah, I'm gonna take my pictures. I'm gonna go home now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully it's not that short, but yeah, I would really recommend you guys coming to this museum, and I might go to more museums and vlog for you guys. If you guys are interested in me vlogging different museums, go ahead and comment down below and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your week, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.